on tourism is now called to order. I would like to acknowledge the physical presence of my Vice Chair, Senator Grace Poe, and the online presence of Senator Bongo. Today's meeting is to organize this committee. May I formally put on record that the committee has a total of 15 members, yours truly as the chair, Senators De La Rosa and Poe as vice chairpersons, and Senators Villar, Gatchalian, Ejercito, Estrada, Lapid, Revilla, Go, Angara, Ejercito, Villar, Marcos, Padilla, and Ontiveros as members. We also have our ex-officio members, Senators Lauren Legarda, Senator Joel Villanueva, and Senator Coco Pimentel. The committee's jurisdiction, as stated in Rule 10, Section 13, Subsection 36 of the Rules of the Senate, includes all matters relating to tourism and the tourist industry. This committee will be guided by the rules of the Senate and the rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation. I move that we adopt the rules of the Senate and the rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation as the committee's internal rules. I second the motion.
I second, Madam Chair.
Thank you. There being no other matters to take up, this organizational meeting is now suspended. Thank you.